back to my channel. Today we are going to be doing what my girls are getting for Easter. So I'm just going to show you what I got them from their Easter baskets, just to give you some ideas on what you can get your kids, or just so you can see cute ideas that they're getting this year. So it has to be a basket for a 5-year-old and a basket for a 9.5-month-old. So let's go ahead and get started. So first off, if you hear any noise, Ari is in here with me. I tried to record this video a couple times, but it just didn't work out without her. So she's in here. If you hear her or just see anything kind of go past or move, it's Ari. And she's messing with all of her stuff right now. So we will start with Kai. So the first thing I picked up is a new Easter basket for Kai, just because I don't know what happened to her other one. So just the white wicker basket from Target. And then I picked up the name embroidered basket liner. Pink, because it's her favorite color, and that's all they have for girls, with the K on it. And Kai's basket this year is themed, as you will see. I decided to do a themed basket because I've never done one, and I just thought it would be fun. She's older, she's really getting into movies and little stuff like that, so I figured why not make it a themed basket. So this year's basket for her is Trolls. A lot of people kids are completely obsessed with the Trolls movie. They love it. She hasn't seen it yet, so I figured what a great way to let her see the movie and have a fun themed basket. So first item we picked up is the Trolls movie. I actually got this from Target, and it was on sale for only $10 or $15, which is awesome. And sticking with the theme, she got a Jumbo Trolls coloring book, and it's just like a little activity book with all kinds of troll stuff for a buck at the Target dollar spot. And I picked up a cute Poppy pin. I don't know who Poppy is because I was in a movie, like I said, but it was just super cute, and she loves this kind of stuff, so it was too perfect not to get for only a buck. And I also picked up this like Trolls activity case, I guess you could call it. So it has got Trolls on the top. It's got pencils, a pen, sticky pad, stickers back here, and more stuff to write in. And she is completely obsessed with this kind of stuff. So it was super cute. It was only $3 and it stuck with the theme. And what else? I thought I had a ton of stuff for her. She also got another notebook to write in because she likes to bring these with her and write and draw in them. So I picked up another one for her. It was from Target as well, only $1 in the dollar section. Then, let's see. She got some chalk. I know it's not Trolls theme, but it was just something fun for her, and we could play that outside since it's getting warmer where I live. And this was also the dollar section for $1. And last little non-candy thing, she got our just a pair of black sunglasses. I actually found these. I picked up a couple pairs because she needs them and she always loses them. And they're too cute, like kids in sunglasses, seriously. Stand up. Next, this is just like a candy egg that we got in its Trolls theme. So it comes with 4 stickers, Lemonhead candy, Trolls candy, a candy Trolls bracelet, and a surprise toy. And I picked this up in the Easter section, and I believe it was like $3 or $5 for all of this. Next, she got 2 Trolls gummy heads. These are good. I like to bribe her with candy to do stuff, so these would be good to just kind of have around for her or for snacks when she's been extra good and deserves some extra candy. And these are both from Target in the Easter section for $1 each. And then she got a milk chocolate egg with a marshmallow troll on the inside. I just thought this was super cute when I bought it, and it's like something fun, like a piece of candy with a surprise inside. And again, she's not going to eat all of this candy. It's definitely going to last her for a few weeks, getting to eat over it, but this was super cute. Couldn't pass it up. I think I paid like $2 or $3 for it. And the last thing going in Kai's basket is, of course, a chocolate bunny. There's no way you cannot put a chocolate bunny in an Easter basket, and this one's just the Russell Stover's milk chocolate bunny. And I picked this up from Target. They actually had them on sale. If you buy 3, you got a 4th free. I love candy and chocolate, so I bought 4, of course. So this one is for Kai. And that is everything that is going in Kai's basket. So now I will show you Ari's. So again, Ari got a basket. This is her first basket. And it's a white wicker basket from Target. And she also got the pink embroidered basket liner with an A for Ari. And she has way less stuff because she doesn't need anything, and hers are more stuff that she could use. So I picked up some banana cookies for her, just a nice little snack for her to have. This is all from Walmart too, for Ari. And then I just picked up these little puffs. She loves these. Kai actually eats them too. So I got these to put in her basket. And I picked these up at Babies R Us. They are teethers. Ari has been teething super bad, and it's been like unbearable. So these teethers have been like a lifesaver, and I actually found them both on sale. They were $5, and I found them for 90 cents. So super awesome deal on that. Got her some more pacifiers because these are her absolute favorite and she constantly loses these. So I picked up these I'll add to her basket as well. And then we're getting ready to transition her to sippy cups so she can start learning to drink from a cup because she's at that age now. So I picked up two from Target. They are the Tommy Tippy, I think that's how you say it. And they're just a trainer sippy cups. They started 7 months, so I guess technically she's behind, but whatever. They were just super cute. I think I paid like $5 or $7 for them. They're spill-proof and everything. So these are going in her basket as well. And picked up a little toothbrush for her. She does have almost 4, 5, 6. She almost has 7 teeth now. Sorry, I had to like count it in my mouth. And so we definitely need to start brushing those little teeth to make sure they stay cute and healthy. I just picked up a little baby toothbrush so she can start chewing on it and I can start brushing her teeth just with like water and stuff, just so she can kind of get used to it. And she has a cute pair of sunglasses that's going in hers as well. If you guys watched my Come Shop With Me at Target vlog, then you saw me find these cute Dr. Seuss style glasses. I can't wait to see her wear them, even though she like hates wearing glasses. And the last thing for Ari is just a new fun little toy. This one's just like a good for hand-eye coordination and it looks fun. Like she would chew on it. You like it? You like it? She's like looking at it now. And yeah, I bought this at Walmart. I think it was only like $5, so it was super cute. And that is pretty much it for what both of the girls are getting for Easter. Yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this video and it gave you some ideas on what to do for a 9-month-old and a almost 5-year-old. If you enjoyed this style video, definitely give it a thumbs up so I know you guys enjoyed it. Thanks so much for watching and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!